Hi, I'm Margot Pinkerton, the Barefoot Contessa of Barefoot Contessa Photo Adventures. My husband, Arnie Zan, and I run these photo workshops, and we are here today in Death Valley with our alumni. We do an annual alumni workshop for them where they get to feed off each other. We don't have to go through as many of the basics, and we have a lot of fun.
The light just gets better and better at around 4:30, quarter of five. This glows.
This is gorgeous, beautiful. Sometimes you can get a feeling of distance by having a shallower depth of field, and maybe the certain part is really in focus in front of you, and then it kind of fades off into the vast distance. What story are you trying to tell? And you find something that for you leads you toward what you said attracted you to the scene.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Once you get up here and watch how the landscape opens up, you'll be blown away.
It's all about the light in photography. We remind people about the magic of light and the mystery of shadow. Part of our workshops include imaging, because making the image is only the first part of the process.
We can change the white balance and deepen the exposure here, or crop this one.
You need to go into post-processing and bring out all those elements that you framed in the camera.
As I go through the picture, it's kind of a stuttered.
And we have daily critiques, which are critical, we think, to our workshop.
How about the yellows? Can they be kind of toned down a little bit?
You're trying to include too much here. There's your image. Our philosophy is to try to get you to see, not just to show you what to shoot, but teach you to see, to understand light, understand what really goes into making a stunning photograph.
They keep hearing our voices of, remember what attracted you to the scene and make sure it's your only subject, and simplify and isolate.
We're in Death Valley. It's otherworldly. It's like a moonscape. Problem with here is there's a lot of stuff as we get more into the canyon here.
Mm-hmm. With a long lens, you may be able to make something quite interesting there.
I try it both ways, because if you're elevated, the stars are going to be pretty, filling up the whole sky.